The most accurate characterization of SpaceX's latest phase might be that it is exhilarating. Even the highly reliable Falcon rocket system has faced unexpected delays and challenges. What are the latest developments at SpaceX? What obstacles is the company currently facing? And, more importantly, do these challenges have the potential to jeopardize its industry-leading status? Let's dive deeper in today's NR Studio episode. An exciting 2025, SpaceX is raising its ambitions for 2025, targeting more than 180 Falcon launches and at least 25 Starship missions. The company is ambitiously redefining the boundaries of innovation as it works to perfect its ship capture methodology and build a fully operational orbital refueling infrastructure. On the surface, SpaceX appears to be showing unprecedented strength. Despite its outward appearance, the team is grappling with some of the most significant challenges it has faced in recent years. Let's start with the Falcon family of rockets, focusing on Falcon 9, since Falcon Heavy has yet to launch this year. The first week of March proved to be particularly challenging for the aerospace industry, even when excluding the circumstances surrounding the Starship Flight 8 mission. For the first time in months, SpaceX held off on launching a Falcon 9 rocket. One significant factor in the abrupt halt may have been the failed landing of the rocket booster during the mission on March 2nd. In a press conference for the Crew 10 readiness review, Bill Gerstmeyer, SpaceX's Vice President of Build and Flight Reliability, explained what happened. He reported that a fuel leak occurred in the rocket booster about 85 seconds after launch. Kerosene was atomized and dispersed into the heated engine section, causing the kerosene to vaporize and turn into a flammable substance. However, the lack of oxygen at high altitude prevented the fuel from igniting at that point. The real complications came when the rocket arrived. 45 seconds after the booster landed on the droneship, it found enough oxygen, which caused a fire inside the engine bay. The fire spread quickly, damaging the barrel panels and landing legs, ultimately causing the booster to fall into the ocean. Fall into the ocean. Julianna Scheiman, NASA's science mission director at SpaceX, later confirmed this explanation during a pre-launch briefing for Sphere X and Punch. Investigation efforts are ongoing to determine the exact origin of the leak. On March 5th, the remains of B1086 were brought back to port, where SpaceX engineers are carefully examining the debris to gain insight into the failure. This marks the second significant incident involving a Falcon 9 this year. On February 1st, an additional incident occurred when the rocket's upper stage was lost after deploying its payload. Instead of following its designated jettison trajectory, the rocket re-entered the atmosphere in an erratic manner, with shocking images later emerging of the upper stage's wrapped composite pressure vessel lying in a field in Poland. Gerstmeyer explained the setback, explaining that a liquid oxygen leak had frozen the thrust vector control lines, hampering the upper stage's ability to maintain control during its deorbit burn. Given the back-to-back issues, it seems likely that the FAA may have mandated SpaceX to conduct an accident investigation before resuming standard launch operations. This could explain the numerous delays experienced by missions such as Sphere X and Punch, even though they are overseen by NASA and not strictly subject to FAA regulations. SpaceX must ensure the flawless execution of these missions in order to regain momentum and restore stakeholder confidence. In short, this setback has significantly delayed SpaceX's launch schedule. This scenario echoes events from the previous year, when the Falcon 9 suffered a series of delays from July to September caused by complications with the upper stage and boosters. The delays ultimately prevented SpaceX from achieving its ambitious target of 148 launches by 2023. Now, with a much more ambitious goal of surpassing 180 flights by 2025, even a brief disruption in operations could have a significant impact. So what's at the root of the recent issues? Two primary factors are at play. Initially, as the Falcon 9 pushed the boundaries of reusability and flight frequency, the likelihood of failure increased. After a major Falcon 9 failure in 2016, the rocket had built a respectable reputation for unmatched reliability. However, as SpaceX ramps up its operations and moves to more than 100 launches per year, small, previously rare issues may become more apparent. Second, the increased emphasis on Starship has the potential to divert resources away from Falcon operations. In 2023, Starship officially began its integrated flight test phase, with a significant acceleration in progress seen in 2024. Due to the experimental nature of the rocket, Starship requires a substantial level of engineering oversight. When substantial issues occur, such as those discovered on Flight 7 and Flight 8, SpaceX allocates a significant workforce to thoroughly investigate and promptly correct the challenges. This may have contributed to an unintentional oversight in Falcon operations. What are your thoughts on the matter? Could there be additional influences contributing to SpaceX's recent difficulties? We invite you to share your thoughts in the comments section below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel to stay informed about its progress. SpaceX must implement crucial modifications to secure the sustained viability of its launch systems. Although Starship represents the future, Falcon rockets will continue to serve as the foundation of the company's operations for the next several years. Given the rapid frequency of launches and the escalating demand within the industry, ensuring the reliability of Falcon is of paramount importance. SpaceX must remain vigilant despite Falcon's commendable success rate. In the immediate term, ascertaining the precise origin of the fuel leak should be of utmost importance. Fuel leaks represent a widely recognized yet particularly challenging concern within the realm of aerospace engineering. Upon identifying the root cause, SpaceX must promptly enact design or procedural enhancements to avert the recurrence of analogous failures in subsequent flights. Moreover, the successful execution of NASA's assigned missions, such as Crew 10 and Sphere X, will be essential in reaffirming the dependability of their rockets. As we gaze into the future, it is imperative for SpaceX to reevaluate its strategic approach. The ambitious objectives for Falcon launches underscore the company's preeminence. However, swift expansion must not compromise sustainability. Growth necessitates meticulous oversight to guarantee uniform performance across all operations. The primary challenge, however, resides in striking a harmonious balance between Falcon operations and the ongoing development of Starship. Currently, a significant portion of leadership focus at SpaceX and NASA is directed towards Starship, owing to its crucial significance in the realms of lunar and Martian exploration. However, to preserve SpaceX's advantages while expediting the advancement of Starship, it is essential that resources are judiciously allocated. It is imperative that teams are distinctly partitioned, ensuring that each program receives the dedicated attention requisite for their success. By achieving an optimal equilibrium, SpaceX can maintain its leadership within the industry while advancing the frontiers of space exploration. In regard to SpaceX's standing within the industry, the recent challenges are unlikely to exert a significant influence. The company's accomplishments remain significantly superior to those of its competitors, with no other organization able to approach its level of pace and innovation. As of March 2nd, SpaceX has successfully executed 26 missions this year, surpassing the cumulative total of launches undertaken by the rest of the globe. Despite recent challenges, there remains sufficient time to surmount these hurdles and advance with their ambitious launch timeline. Should they adeptly resolve their technical challenges, SpaceX is poised to further extend its advantage over its competitors. Reflecting on the previous year, the company accomplished an impressive 138 missions, significantly surpassing all other space organizations in the United States. Remarkably, SpaceX launch total for 2024 has eclipsed the cumulative achievements of numerous nations and institutions accumulated over decades. These advantages underscore that, despite occasional setbacks, their industry leadership remains strong. However, SpaceX's impact goes beyond mere numerical metrics. Today, they stand as the only non-Chinese entity proficient in consistently transporting astronauts to the International Space Station. NASA and the U.S. military rely on the system for critical operations, including projects like the Europa Clipper and lunar landers like IM-2 and Blue Ghost, as well as high-stakes secretive ventures like the X-37B. No other private company has assumed such a prominent position in the vast space ecosystem. Then there's Starship, a rocket poised to potentially revolutionize the very essence of space exploration. Once operational, it will surpass current limitations and solidify SpaceX's supremacy in the industry. Nevertheless, SpaceX must remain vigilant and avoid any form of complacency. It is rarely strong. However, the only way to maintain it is through relentless progress. Challenges may arise. However, as long as they continue to innovate and hone their technology, their status as a leading force in the industry will remain strong. Periods of adversity like these are integral to the SpaceX team. Only by facing challenges can they see the gaps in their operational systems and processes. These challenges provide the foundation for innovation, allowing for the development of solutions that pave the way for continued success. Over the years, this strategy has been critical in maintaining their lead in the aerospace sector. However, the current landscape is very different from the past. SpaceX today oversees more complex systems than ever before, requiring increased investment, workforce redeployment, and meticulous attention to detail. Certain methodologies of the past may now be less effective, necessitating the adoption of innovative strategies to continue to push the boundaries and achieve unmatched milestones. In order to move forward, SpaceX must execute its upcoming missions with precision, especially those in partnership with NASA. Among the most important goals is the successful deployment of Crew 10, coupled with the safe return of Crew 9, which will feature two astronauts from Starliner. These missions, among many others, will serve as important indicators of their operational reliability. At the same time, it is imperative to complete the current investigations into Starship Front. After resolving the root causes of the current challenges, SpaceX will be positioned to implement critical improvements, improve Starship's performance stability, and ultimately achieve operational mastery. This period poses significant challenges for SpaceX. That's it for today's episode. See you in the next video, and thank you for joining us, and thank you again for your support. Without your support, ladies and gentlemen, we are nothing.